Operational report. Repairs complete. Spotting report. Crash. Recon. Tokyo. Recon. Kofu. Supplies moved. Repairs complete. What is this 149? Refuel at Los Angeles? Expansion. Promotions. Victory point losses. Collision check. No collisions. Let's take a look. What the heck is Task Force 149? A tanker moving. What patrol zone? Oh, for great goodness sakes. Just go home. Good gracious. A tanker on a patrol zone? That's just nuts. Submarine check. No damaged submarines. Fuel check. Hammerhead and tuna returning already on the way back. Pilot fish returns to Kobe. Hake and Ling. Okay, also return to Kobe. At Kobe. One damaged sub. Come on, two more days to get the battleship Mississippi back into operation. Down at Legazpi, we have the carrier escorts returning. These guys heading out, and there are the guys trying to meet them. Here's another transport group. Okay. We'll send another carrier escort. We'll probably pick up two this time. This one, 24, and another 35. No, we better send two escort groups. So we'll link up with these guys, take them over to Hiroshima. Okay, two carrier escort groups are formed, and both one each transport group is going to merge with one of them on the way up to Hiroshima. Otherwise, we're quiet. Transports unloading. Oh crap. Okay, the tankers, these are unloaded. All right, let's transfer the empty the full tankers in here. Unload, and the empty ones can go back with these guys. Transport group heading out. Oh, what's happening on Tokyo? Tokyo, we took a hit. We reduced it to level 6 at such a high price. Let's take a look at our infantry. Look at that. Massive disruption again. So we'll do what we did before. Put them into reserve mode. Armor as well into reserve mode. Let's get the hell out of here. What else can you do? You can't attack at 90% disruption. It's just, you're just bashing your brains in, that's all. Oh, right. And the cavalry will stay behind. Anybody else? Nope. We'll disperse all these. Try to recover some on the way out. Armor as well. Artillery, everyone else is going to stay behind. The engineers, we had two. No, we better put all of them into combat mode. Except for these guys, the ones that, I should have moved them first, son of a gun. Okay, the ones that were most damaged during the attack, we're going to move them out to recover. I think it was these guys. I can't believe they didn't take more damage. Really? You took one damaged combat squad was it? Yeah. That's it. I think those are the guys that launched the attack. I can't remember now, but I think those were the three. Okay, we're marching them out of here at reserve speed. Let's get them out of here. Recover, rest, recover, and come back. Armor. Look at that. Look at that disruption. 86 on the armor. Good grief. Okay, all the divisions have been dispersed, the armored ones as well. We'll try to recover a few more as we march out of here, but it's going to be hell. Going to be hell. Let's take a look. Battleship-wise, battleships. Should I be bombarding? Yeah, okay, we're going to form the bombardment groups. They're recovered. Bombard. I like to bombard when we attack, but this just doesn't matter now. Just keep that disruption up. Here comes that dupe. Here comes that group. Of course, the bombers didn't fly yesterday. Christ, of all the times not to fly, when they start moving and we don't even fly. Creepy. All right, we've got the line crossers here. Move out. Line crosser here. Move down. And what's the? This can't be right here. Here we go. Line crosser or sheepdog? We're herding these things. Okay, two bombardment groups are heading off to Tokyo at cruise speed. Resetting the dive bombers and torpedo bombers. Hit. I don't know. They didn't fly. I wonder, was it? Let's take a look. No, wasn't weather. Weather's clear. Heavy cloud. Okay, heavy cloud. Overcast. That shouldn't have stopped the raids. And from both bases, neither base flew. For the love of God, what's going on here? It's 9 out of 14 and 11 out of 17. 11, 17 here. So the detection levels are nice and high. All the level bombers are ordered to attack Kofu again. Fatigue is reduced. We're in good shape here. Okay, we're going to switch. Change out the sweepers and escorts. One fresh squadron of sweepers coming right up. Two squadrons of Thunderbolts and two squadrons of Mustangs, please. There we go. Switch out the Thunderbolt 2s as well. Two fresh squadrons, please. We're set. No enemy contacts. Just convoys thinning out. Arriving at San Francisco and Los Angeles and bombardment Tokyo. Several aircraft destroyed on the ground. Coastal guns fire in retaliation. Valiant hit once. Some modest. They should be doing better. Should be doing better. That's a pretty low hit count. Second bombardment group. More aircraft destroyed on the ground. More retaliatory gunfire from the shore batteries. No hits. Yeah, another low. Well, this isn't bad. This 100 isn't bad, but the squad no number of squads killed, combat squads. Unfortunately, it's low. Fighter sweep over Kofu. 100 Bearcats. Nobody home. Big bomber raid. Dive bombers, at least. Well, okay, there's a few. There's a few. Not really great, but not too bad. Again, a few more disabled. What do you expect? They're dive bombers. Big raid. This is going to be a combination raid. Heavy bombers and dive bombers out of Yokohama. 1,000 plane. Oh, 2,000 plane raid. Nobody died. Gosh, that's low for 2,000 planes. I'm happy it killed something, but no, we didn't kill any. None of the formations on the ground are totally destroyed. We got kills, but not enough, in my opinion. Wasn't well done. Another one. Not bad, right? 136? Not bad. I just think we should be doing better. Oh, we did destroy another ground formation. 41 left. Another big raid. 500 bombers. Nobody died. Keep hitting them. Keep hitting them. Another heavy raid coming. Yeah. 300 bombers or so. Still 41 ground units. Big raid. Ooh, several hundred. Whoa. 600-700 aircraft. Nobody died. Great. No one shot down. Hit him again. Still 41. Major raid. Oh, God, that's pretty low. Pretty low. Another low casualty count. Low effective raid. Oh, for Christ's sakes. Well, we're under 100,000 troops now. How many's here? 41. Under 100,000 troops. So it was a 200,000. Have we really killed 100,000 troops? I hope so. Not certain, but I hope so. Bombardment attack Tokyo. 2,900 against 31,000. Ah, that's better. Even casualties on both sides. Well, oh, nah. We're still suffering 24 disabled for almost nothing on that side. But disabled, I can recover